guys, now today I got heard the news, yes, of Jurassic World. You know, Jurassic World, Colin Trevorrow said the news, yes, it's real. This is not fake, this is real, okay? Well, I can't believe it. Okay, let's straight do this. Please like and subscribe, okay? Well, okay guys, and I'll talk. Okay, well, the news say in the Jurassic franchise returning. Okay, not for the first time. The blockbuster Jurassic franchise seems to have come to the end. This summer saw the release of Jurassic World, the begin. The third and final entry in the trilogy, overseen by Colin Trevorrow, who returned to the director's chair with the entry of names or something, whatever. Chris Pratt, Owen Grady, and Bryce Dallas Howard's Claire Derrick with the trio of characters from the original Jurassic Park. Sam Neill, Alec Grant, and Jeff Goldblum and Malcolm. But if Jurassic has taught us anything, it's that extinction can be temporary. So while this dino saga is going dormant for now, Colin Trevorrow say was keen to for the manga now hitting home entertainment in a 14 minutes longer edition. So yeah, to plant seeds for the future. Okay, this is not real, it's fake, just kidding. Of course it's real, guys. I am so happy. This is real, freaking real. This is good. Well, I would love to see I would love to see Spino return. Oh my gosh, I wonder what happened to Chaos. I would love to see it, more experiment. So yeah, please like and subscribe, please. Okay, well, I would love to see Lewis Dodson return. I would love to. We saw season 5. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.